Libra season is upon us, and it runs from late September to late October.
And it affects all of us, regardless of what our personal zodiac sign is.
Metaphysical author Sasha Graham helps us make the most of Libra season with the TV shows, movies, and music we should check out next.
The Libra symbol is a balancing scale. So it's really important for you, especially in areas of balance, to focus on your work and pleasure life, because we want those two things to be feeding each other.
We've been hard at work, but this season calls for us to slow down. So let's begin with TV shows that'll whisk us away.
Please enjoy.
HBO's The White Lotus and the Hulu original Nine Perfect Strangers are both set in resorts, where guests can only expect the unexpected.
I don't think they're ready.
If you haven't seen them yet, you have to hop on board, because literally they are like taking a vacation from your couch.
Next, let's move on to some movie recommendations.
Libra season is all about friends and gatherings,
which calls for movie night. Make it a scary one with the 2016 horror flick, The Neon Demon, on Amazon Prime. Or have a good laugh with the Kristen Wiig and Annie Mumolo-led comedy, Barb and Star Go to Vista Del Mar. Available on Hulu.
What's the name of the place again?
Vista Del Mar.
Finally, the right picks for your Libra season music playlist.
Libra is ruled by the planet Venus. Now, you probably don't have to be an astrologer to know that Venus suggests love in all sectors of your life.
So to get you in that romantic mood, check out Lady Gaga and Tony Bennett's second collaborative album, Love for Sale, which comes out next Friday.
I get a kick out of you.
Or Coldplay's upcoming ninth album, Music of the Spheres, which drops October 15th.
And she really saw
Your perfect entertainment guide for Libra season is on the hot list.